And the second moral from this story is, wow, single moms suck. That's what Evan pretty much was trying to portray here, that he had to go find another family because his mom was never there for him. Burn. But then Julianne Moore got to sing her part of the story. And that was a nice little scene. Music could have fit there. It still takes away from the emotional impact, but I felt they should have focused more on Evan here because the movie's about Evan. I mean, we really don't see his mom a whole lot throughout the film, to be honest. So when she's explaining what, like, her position and what she's been through, it's not about her. This movie isn't about her. It's about Evan. And we see Evan, but we see her, and Evan's kind of in the dark. That's just me. That's just how I would have shot it. I'm not saying they made a bad decision. I'm just saying they didn't make the right decision. Thanks for listening to this clip from Movies Are Dumb Sometimes. Make sure to check out the podcast in the links below or subscribe to the YouTube channel for more clips.